I was your age, the phone was tied to the wall with a kinky, twisty, 3.5-foot cord. It's hard to believe, but it had a ring that could not be turned off or ignored. We couldn't choose the sound of the ring, it was just the sound that we called the phone. We'd never heard of a ringtone. When I was your age, our video games looked nothing like the illustration on the box. All of the graphics consisted of nothing more than simple lines and dots. Missiles were just a few pixels, and the jungle swinging guy was a stick figure. Nothing bigger. When I was your age. When I was your age. When I was your age, we had this stuff called film. You would stick in a camera before you took a shot. And then you had to wait like a week until you could tell what pictures you got. You would hand the film to a guy in a parking lot who lived in a booth. Yeah, it's the truth. When I was your age, you had to wait till a movie was either in the theater or on TV. You couldn't rent an adventure. If you want an adventure, you just had to wait and see. And once you were watching, you couldn't stop or pause or even try to rewind. But we didn't mind. When I was your age. When I was your age.
You see me as a grown up, singing from the stage.
I bet you can't believe I was ever your age. I was your age. When I was your age, I loved Star Wars, but I hear you love watching Star Wars more than me. I wanted to be Indiana Jones, and Dr. Jones is who you aspire to be. And I like playing with Legos, and Legos are what you currently build and rearrange. And yes, some things never change. When I was your age, I didn't like doing homework, but when it was finished, it always felt real good. I didn't like brushing my teeth, but I brushed my teeth because Bert and Ernie said that I should. I didn't like listening to Mom, though I knew deep inside it was the right thing to do. So do you. You know what's true before you can say boo. You'll be my age too.